I'm set up here on a 500 foot long zip line. I'll send a freewheeling trolley down. It's probably going to bounce back. Actually, I'm going to send two passive braking zip line trolleys down and go from there.
Thank you.